When I say everybody better about Nico, and make an issue in Uke on behalf of Enugu North and practices of Enugu State. Nico, Ejimohera, Wele Kene, the leadership of Odema Nsukka, led by our brother, Engineer Vitaba, heavily supported by the brain box, they call him Jehifan Yosai, and others that have assisted to make sure Nigeria that the whole development centers. Just on that, I went on that. Like my brother, Engineer Vitaba Kuru, it is expected that I would have been in all the trips in the zone, but all the possible for me. And I have told him, sometimes I even send him notice of meetings. I belong to the Constitutional Review Committee of the Ninth Assembly. And then there are so many contending interests in our own area here that are also interested. So most of the meetings are at AJ district. So I passed information that I should be excused to be there to make sure nobody has to remark, try to remark, if we were to make it. So that was the reason why I didn't participate in all these trips. But today I said, I have to be here. I also thank my colleagues in the National Assembly that are also here, that some of them that had time to go around to follow in this movement, INAJ, to reassure and reestablish our boundaries that Anyepo behind our brother. Right, Honorable Ifeanyi Oguanyi, as governor of Enugu State. We said it when the Odema Nsukka organized a rally at Nsukka at the government field. I mean, the Nsukka High School field where we met. And that day I told them, you know, I don't chew words. I'm not direct and sometimes raw when I want to make a point. And I said it that day. Now, you will give me doubt of anything. My head behind the final one. I am going to option. I am going to option. You know, it is a duty. And I always, I base it on the Bible that say that it is your duty to pray for your leader and support him. So it's not just a ordinary duty. It's a duty conferred on us by God that we must pray and support our leadership. And so that is the thing we have to do for Ifeanyi. I say that day. And he remains so. But it's good that Dana Nokata, the Gagarima Genebuka, and again, Mumerindena, Pataraga Gataranaya, behind the Ejeri Jabu, Ejed Nenmoka, and Yanya, Omerindena intruders, Omerindena, and make a habitable and Okanya. And you waited Jennifer Yata, woman, no more than Naganuka, and Yanya, Noka, and Nanya, and Nanya, and Azo. And that the chief caretaker of this land, is our brother, right on the Ifeanyi Oguanyi. That's just what we have established, and we'll continue working with him. And support him to make sure that he finish perfectly very well. Not even minding the circumstances under which he's operating. That in our finances, how they get, they will get enough finances for him to do what other people who were there before him were able to do. And they put in COVID, all the things you know, making HEK, they are not this period. What a challenge. But I also want to tell Nsukka people here that we are supporting and following Ifeanyi Oguanyi. We know that he's going to lead us all right. We know that he's taking us to the promised land. And I want to assure our people here, Bikono, I only get so one nine working at where I need so Makano with the Hogan Mepote. I only get so just that we're just. For the sake of following. No, we are following with a purpose that is our leader, and it is ordained by God that he has to lead us, and we have to give him the support he deserves. We are also following him too, that while we are doing all that, fulfilling the biblical injunction that we should follow, according to Romans 8:3, that we have to follow them, that we also have expectations. The expectations is that Ifeanyi has spoken here and spoken very well. He said the expectation is too much, and that those expectations cannot be fulfilled under 8 years. And we know we have another 8 years. You know, from 2023. So if we could not fulfill the all the things now, I can get an opportunity for another 8 years. That's what they're saying. My brother, I want to tell you people here, we are very serious about it. It's very, very serious. Makanda na kuya nu mi nonu ka haja ku peku meja so eba. Sagbe na nyima da onu mi nonu. Ihe anyi leba na yin os ni sike for our people. We are supporting our governor. We are again anu for 2023. Obu gi fine in leave there in the fine. He's the governor of Enugu State. Anyi bu na Nsukka zone. Enugu State, ebu na tu nu. Ba. Ebu na tu nu. Ba. Onu na tu ebu. Ba. Ihe anyi na eku biko ka ngwa ma onu bi an be na anyi were. I don't want to repeat anything here. We have two. I'm with Enugu zone, and I'm with Nsukka zone. Oh, you have heard that? Don't go anywhere. And this thing, the agenda can't get agenda. My brother, it has come to a point that we have to say that. That the agenda is here today, and document can't go to road. It's not part of this. It is our duty. It is not him. Not as governor. If you want to come here as governor of Enugu State, no. Any even Nsukka zone have to say. And I'm using this opportunity to beg our brothers. Name a friendship. This is we have come to a point that we have to define ourselves. We have to define our faith, and we have to define our boundary. We have to know friends. We have friends everywhere. But I want to tell you, my brother, I have friends in any part of Enugu and beyond, but I cannot forget where I come from. And that's what we have to do. We have to be courageous about it. We have to be single-minded about it. That we have to do. And even our brother understood it. So we know it for a fact. This unity Nsukka build here today. This is nobody should joke with it. We are here that we are talking. We have our faith that we are not second class citizens in this place. We are part and parcel of Enugu State. And then under Mary Behemme, Nabiham Nadi on your Nabikun, Kay Yatana, and you would offer to Jedi Hineje. Why? We take it from here to next citizen. That is the truth. We are not hiding it. We are not anything going to hide here. It's a joke. We are not hiding that the future of Nsukka after our brother Ifeanyi Gwanyi. You know, so, and we know that God is going to use him to do a lot of things for us. We take it from this level. We are going to take it. We are not stepping back. We are not stepping. God is always on the side of the struggling person. And God is going to be on our side to accomplish this for our people. I am my party of APC. My brother has said it here. When we had a meeting that we agreed and took a stand that Modu we run, we had an hour sports now sports council, not Galdada, now sports council opposite the police station. That was where the SDP and the NRSC met. I was there because I was running for House of Assembly then. Ayogweze was the compare that day. And that Okwe Toshwe hand activity that day, behavior Ayogweze, Orun as SA in a government in Wodo. That was it. You handled that meeting very well. And at the end of the day, Ayogweze from there. And that's where his political history started. not be at only the Hilltop Club from Lagos and Port Harcourt. Everybody be at I Kume. And I quickly said that we are going to stand for anybody made a merge from either SDP or NRC. And when at last, Ngodo emerged. What did we do? All of us voted. This is that time option A4. I was elected at SDP. And I remember I go governor. I ain't sure who is governor. I go in the House of Assembly. I'm looking to can away. I said, okay, boy. That was what happened. And that is what we are doing here. Okay, sir. And I also want to use this opportunity to tell you, take an excuse, because Ayo Gozie was supposed to be here. And many other people from other political parties, that part and parcel of what we are doing. They should have been here, but we are united in this. In Ayamage PDP, like we said, he crossed the Arab after this territory. It is the Nsukka People's Party. That's what we are doing. Until I guess today, we mobilize ourselves and generate enough momentum to get the attention of our brother, who is the governor. We have to work very hard. It's not a tea party. We have to struggle and work. It has already been said here. Anga and power and advocate and advocate. And you're hanging on, we're going to upgrade you for Anga Zota. I want to show you we are going to get it. And I want to tell also to tell you that this thing we are doing here is not just a joke. Before you do a battle of this nature, you know you have to go spiritual. I want to tell you that people are praying for this exercise. I want to assure you that people are praying for this exercise, for the success of this endeavor. And you have to, it is when you win this battle in the spirit that you come and manifest in the physical. That's what I want to tell you people in that time. Now is the time. And we are not joking about this. Our friendship with anybody anywhere remains. But I have been now. Let's make a new chairman. Bye, gang.